No, they won't, sweetie. You're on the vlog now. Look, I'll show it.
Am I on the vlog?
You're on the vlog. You're on the vlog.
Who's that?
She's on the vlog! She's on the vlog! Yeah!
You are the sunshine in my life.
Hey up YouTube, how are you doing? You all right? Welcome to another video. If you're new here, my name is now Michael Wilson, and I can't take it seriously. And I do gymnastics. I am so fly like Aladdin.
I steer the ship, I'm the captain. Go for a world record team. Most straddle catch-ups connected in a row. I learned this 10 years ago when I was 11. They're talking, they're chatting. Dave, a world record for straddles connected.
It probably is a world record.
It's all connected.
Well, let's set up.
He's going to be set right now. I'm thinking that I need to do a sort of number of around like 10, 11, 12 to be certain. What do you reckon? I don't know who's done it. So I need someone. I need proof.
Come on, Niall. Come on. Keep going. Come on. Go on. One more. One more.
I was getting like, I was catching in handstand some of them. So we roll in and roll out.
Me and my dog. Hi vlog.
I am moving out, which is very, very exciting.
I'm growing up. I'm leaving my mummy.
I'm a big boy now, so yeah, we've been looking a few places. I feel like it's time. I'm 21 years young, ready to take on the world, work on my training, step up the vlogs, you know, just be me and have my own space. And obviously I've got a bit of growing up to do. You know, I currently don't know how to use a washing machine. Yeah, a couple of things. We have two Spotify playlists, one of them being R&B. Mama, don't run away. You know I got it, I know you want it. Also got a house playlist, so if you just search Niall Wilson on Spotify, this should pop up, and make sure you're following the tune. On the music topic, I don't know if we can pull it off, but I want to create a gymnastics anthem. Putting it out there. Gymnastics anthem, not a musician, I have no skills whatsoever at singing, rhythm, anything, but you know me, if I've got something in my mind, I'll make it happen. Guys, I can't stress enough about the importance of physical preparation, conditioning. It is the main element if you're wanting to progress and do the skills and learn skills quick. What you'll see now is me every single day, first sort of hour, and it's at least an hour. We wake our body up, that way warming up my shoulders, elastic and TheraBand, particularly the posterior muscles, straight to a core circuit, which I do with the 5K dumbbells. Very, very important for me. Again, I had back trouble when I was a younger gymnast, so making sure my core is very strong and maintaining that every single day. And I like having a bounce on a trampoline just to get my body moving, get the blood flowing. Straight away, put the ankle weights on, do a couple of handstands. I often like to swing around the high bar. We'll put the training mask on, do somersaults, you know, wake up the legs, wake up the landings. Landings is very, very important. You know, we're firing the muscles in the legs, and with the mask, it's also going to be challenging for my lungs. We will then do specific strength work. I always do a lift sequence on parallel bars and rings. That takes 1 hour, and the second session is the same. We spend the first half an hour conditioning. You can switch the mindset from, I don't like conditioning, it's painful, I hate this, it's tiring, to, I need this. If I want to become the best, if I want to grow as a gymnast, if I want to look better, feel stronger, conditioning, physical prep is top of the list. Like and subscribe.
Right, welcome everybody to Neil and Niall Home Alone. So far in this series we've done the gargling challenge, the roaring challenge, the electrocution challenge,
come on!
Swimming challenge.
Dad, it's Halloween this week. Do you remember last
Halloween?
This time, what I'm actually going to do with Neil and Niall Home Alone is I'm going to read Niall's mind. Tell you what, everyone at home, I'm going to read all your minds.
What do you mean you're going to read my mind?
Follow what we do.
Yeah, me and Foxy on the tumble track, we're going to play a game.
You want to play a little game?
One of each tumble from our four routine. Whoever sticks the least amount has to buy the other person lunch. Tell you what, Joe, if you stick every single one, I'll take you out for a steak. Fillet steak, sweet potato fries, peppercorn sauce.
Can definitely feel a Titanic edit today.
Right, yeah, first tumble, handspring two and a half twist.
First tumble, straight for into double front.
Right, okay.
Stoy.
Oh, shocking.
Double tuck.
Ooh.
Proper went for the stick, just kicked it out.
Hand from double pike.
Oh, he's got the one in the bank.
My boy.
That's McDouble Pie.
Ooh.
I knocked the Raven half out.
This player's twisting problems. There we go.
Lucky, bro.
He did twist a bit early then. Handspring, double twist, punch straight full. It's not my day. I'm trying too hard to stick. I've just done my penultimate tumble. Got triple twist left. Joe's got two left and he's one ahead. So if he sticks this next tumble, which is...
double Raven.
He wins. Gets a lifeline. He gets a lifeline. Woo! If there were ever a time to stick my dismount, it is right now. Tell you what, you win some, you lose some, don't you, fuck?
Congrats, brother.
Right, what I want you to do is I want you to think of a number between 1 and 9.
Got it?
Got it?
Yeah.
Right, that number that you've got,
yeah,
times it by 9.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So now you'll have a two-digit number.
Yeah.
Have you got a two-digit?
Yeah.
Those two digits, yeah, add them together.
Okay.
Yeah? Now the number that you've got left, I want you to take 5 off it.
Yeah.
Then the corresponding letter in the alphabet, A is 1, B is 2. Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. So that number that I've got, the corresponding... Right,
yeah. So the letter that you've got in your head, think of a country beginning with that letter.
Okay, I got it.
Yeah?
I got one, yeah.
The country that you've got, the second letter of that country, think of an animal beginning with that letter.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah? So you've got a country and an animal. Now think of that animal's colour.
Yeah.
And you're thinking of a grey elephant from Denmark.
How did you do that?
Come on, because I can read minds, that's why.
Tune back in. More exciting stuff coming soon.
Right guys, we're at adult gymnastics class once again. I love coming here now for the vlogs. As you've seen in the session earlier today, I tried the record attempt for the catch-in. I want to give it another go, right? And I feel like because I've got a bit of an audience, got a few people, there's a few girlies here to show off to. I did 5 earlier. It's definitely possible.
Me, I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up.
We answer it. Look.
1 second. Charlie! You're on the Neil and Niall Home Alone. We're no longer home alone because we've got you on the phone.
We're filming.
We're filming in the series.
Yes, Jay.
You're on loudspeaker, Jay.
You're on the vlog.
Well, I'm actually not happy about this situation, Neil Wilson.
Why is that, Joanna Wilson? Yes.
And you're getting all of this time.
Yes.
Everyone's gonna forget about me.
No, they won't, sweetie. No, they won't. You're on the vlog now. Look, I'll show it.
Am I on the vlog?
You're on the vlog.
You're on the vlog.
Is that? Who's that?
She's on the vlog!
She's on the vlog! Yeah! She's on the vlog!
How are you doing?
Oh.
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 Yeah.
I'm shaking.
So guys, that is the vlog. Gymnastics fans, leave me a comment down below. Is 6 trial catch-ups a world record? Have you seen anyone do it more? Can you do more? Send me a video on Instagram. Hope you enjoyed the surprise. It was amazing, Joanna, coming back at the weekend to surprise my mum and dad. Join the Body Bible movement and start your fitness journey. Check out NW Clothing, new launch coming in November. And remember, train smart, keep it real. I'll see you in the next, guys. I am so fly like Aladdin. I steer the ship, I'm the captain. The niggas, they're talking, they're chatting. But they cannot play with